section I was talking about. If you're wearing a proper heel, you can go from that F sharp to B. You know, can you achieve that?
Wow, I could use right here. I mean.
Shouldn't be. Of course, when you play the manual alone, it's all right. But now you have your pedal. Played most of the hymn tunes last Sunday. Yes. In fact, you played for the service. Which was on Children and Youth Harvest. Can you tell us about the game tunes you played and how you were able to make sense out of them, how you approached each of them? I think I would like to start with the first game you played, which is
Thank you.
Come, Ye Thankful People, Come.
So, this was one I was very happy about when I saw it. Because I listen to classical music or hymns a lot. So I came across one that has a very nice intro, but it's for brass quartet. So I tried to make it in a way I can play it on the organ. There was a distinctive part, I think in the third section, that the brass came out. Normally it's generally brass quartet, but I wanted that brass part to come out, and I still had it was a brass and the organ complementary.
Going away from the embellishments you put in for yourself, even approaching the hymn as a hymn tune, were there any challenges playing this particular tune in terms of technical requirements? Did you have any challenges?
It's a very common hymn, so I think I knew it beforehand.
Okay, can you give us a taste of how you delivered this?
From the beginning?
Yes, please.
Thank you.
job today.
Good job, good job, good job.
Feedback. Articulation is always very, very important. And I saw that was lost in some sections.
Close the phrase to come to the fifth chord. That I have never seen that kind of phrase before, so I didn't know how it was. Then the pedals, the next pedals to go in from when I'm starting from the chord five, I'm going upwards. I first of all practiced it downwards, then I was told that I cannot do that. I have to follow the upwards, and it was very challenging because I have not used that kind of pedaling before. The toe to the heel to the toe and substitution that I've not used before.
Well, then, it sounds like a lot of jargons, so would you mind showing us? Just play the hymn through once and let's see.
Thank you.
that's fine. That's a good attempt. My thoughts on that. This is actually a very difficult hymn to separate your pedal from your. And I would agree that this is probably the most challenging you've seen, but you've been able to at least to pull it off. And that's quite a feat for me. I'll still talk about articulation. Good work, let's keep up practicing.